Good morning students, in this class I'll be doing class 10 CBSE syllabus 12th chapter area related to circles exercise 12.2 11th sum. A car has two wipers which do not overlap. Each wiper has a blade of length 25 cm sweeping through an angle of 115 degree. Find the total area cleaned by each sweep of the blades. So this one is car has two wipers, so that we'll take this length of the blade as 25 centimeter, that is this is the radius and the angle is given as 115 degree. So we'll get wipers like this, two will be there, so they'll be sweeping this area. So this also it will be like this. So we are asked to find these two areas, that's all. Okay, so this length is given as 25 centimeter, and then this angle is given as 115 degree. Okay, this angle is given as 115 degree. Okay, so length of the blade is equal to 25 centimeter, and then angle is given as 115 degree. Okay, so area cleaned by two wipers is equal to 2 into theta by 360 into pi r square. Okay, so this I have drawn as an angle of 180 degree, but 115 degree when it is wiping, it takes an angle of 115 degree. Okay, so this is equal to 2 into theta is 115 by 360 into pi is 22/7 into radius is 25. So 25 into 25. So when we simplify all these things, we'll get the area cleaned by two wipers. So this is, and we simplify this, 2 180, then 2 11 times, here 90, then 5 table, okay. 5 8s are 40, then 5 2s are 23. So only this much we'll get. 25 into 25 is 625 into 23 into 11. So 23 into 11 will be 253. Into 253 divided by 18 into 7, 126 divided by 126. So this is equal to, so when we simplify, when we multiply 125 and 253, 6 3s are 18, 2 12 31, then 5 2s are 10, 5 12. So this is 5 12 1 8 5 1. So this is 158125 divided by 126 centimeter square. So this much area is wiped by both the wiper blades. Okay, thank you.